You know, I always used to tell young officers, since I entered battle as an officer, I never experienced it as a soldier. I told them, you are lucky to become officers in operations, since officers have to care about what happens with their unit. They have a commitment to lead. So you will be always under the burden of identifying what happens, deciding what should be done, issuing orders, and looking around that someone follows them, that something happens, and then it changed the situation. And the other side also is acting, and everything is flowing around you, and you have to continuously keep it running. What is the situation? What's happening? What should be done about it? How to spread the orders, and how to watch that they are fulfilled.